today I am going to read a story for you, that is Peppa Learns to Take Turns. Let's start. Here is Peppa Learns to Take Turns. This is Peppa and these two are Peppa friends. His name is Dan and his name is Kit. One day they all went to park. Then here can you see swing? For Dan is about to sit, then Peppa come and put him and he said, "Me first." Then when Peppa pulled Dan, Kate said, "Pepper." Pepper took some time. Then Kate asking after some time, "Now it's my turn. Give me the swing, Pepper," asked Kate. Then Pepper is saying, "No, no, no." Then Kate said to Dan, "Let's play on the slide, Dan." Then Dan is saying, "Yes." Then Pepper is thinking, "Huh?" He's thinking very well. There is a question mark. They both are sliding in the slider. Then Pepper ran fastly and come and climb up fast and me first again. Then Kate is thinking, "Not again." Then he's pushing Dan. Then Dan said, "Stop pushing me." Then Pepper slide down. He is sliding. Then he said, "Ha ha 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 ha." When you're sliding in the slide, you'll be like something. I am in the slide. Like that, Pepper is doing like that. Then he's saying, "Ha ha 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 ha." Then Dan is thinking, "Pepper, that's not fair." Then Kate is saying, "Oh no." Then Kate said to Dan, "Let's play on the seesaw, Dan." And Dan said, "Okay, Kate." Then Pepper is thinking, "Hey." He did like that. "Hey." When someone is leaping and you go, you'll say, "Hey," like that. Then Pepper is saying, "Hey." Here's a question mark. Again, Pepper ran very fast and he said, "Me first." Then Kate is saying, "Pepper, let Dan sit." Okay. Then Kate is saying, "Get off, Pepper. It's Dan's turn now." Then Dan is saying, "You are bad. You don't let me play," saying Dan. Then Kate saying, Let's go to my house, Dan. I have a new game. We won't take Pepper." Then Pepper is thinking, I want to come. See? I want to come too. He's thinking. First he said, "No, I want to come too." Okay? Then he's crying. Here is two sobs. Then he's saying, "Sorry, Kate. Sorry, Dan. Let me come, please. I won't be bad." Then Dan is saying, "Promise?" Then Peppa said, "Yes." Then Kate is saying, "Okay, let's all play together. Then here is, it will be very fun. 1, 2, 3, yay! Like that, just. So you understood the story, right? I understood from this story, when you share your things with others also share things with us. Okay, you understood, right? The story is very beautiful, right? Peppa, that is the story of Peppa learns to take turns. Okay, if you like my video, please like, share and subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to press the bell icon. Click all options to receive notifications. Bye-bye.